a 15-pound trout in his bass drum. And it was the last gig of the tour, and he didn't use it for a couple of months. And when he opened it, it was a lot of maggots in there, apparently. He had to throw it away. Sad, isn't it? He's such a nice bloke as well. The tragedy is, we'll never see the Ramones again. I mean... But that fucking cunt is still on the fucking road. What's... It proves to me there is no God. And on that bombshell... I keep stealing your thunder. I'm sorry, Chris. He's such a nice bloke. This is Chris Cole. It's the worst job you've ever had, Chris. It can't be this, is it? Close. Thank you.